San Diego, unable to clear. Poirier keeps it in on the right side. Guides it towards the front. Here's Morton. First shot stopped by Dansk. Loose in front. Battled around. Off a leg. And goes in. Brustevich. Left side. Morton's got a little room. Moves in. Looking for a redirect try. And there was nobody there to tuck it in. He has it again on left wing side. Morton puts it towards the front. Comes to Strömgren. Right circle. Hit shot. And he scores. Now ducking a check is McEwen on the hold in. As flying through to the boards was Tenorti. Gulls keep it alive. Here's loose in the slot. Colangelo shoots. He scores. Sam Colangelo keeps finding the back of the net. Three-game goal streak, and he's got the Gulls on the board. Man on the box is Klapka, and a three-on-one. Low man back McEwen. Left wing side. Bishop walks on in, and he scores. Out to the point for a one-time shot, redirected right through the goal mouth by Cilio, but nobody was home for the Wranglers. They got the puck still, though. Long-range try, they score. Blocked to the point, held by Klapka. Saucers this one aside, out of the reach of Caulfield, swing and a miss on that fluttering puck. Still with it, here's a one-time shot, Dewar scores. Sent back into Gull's ice. You can just kind of feel it, just could not get it clear. The Gulls lose the puck in the slot in their own zone, Karen scores. Now Nesterenko on the takeaway is able to find Carpenter. Gets loose in the circle, puts it in front, redirected in. Carson Meyer can jam this one home.